Going on, everybody? Hope y'all are having a good one. Not gonna do much talking today, just out here for a quick run with the high trail. Go over the changes I've made, getting ready for the Great Lakes Gauntlet coming up here this weekend, actually. So it's coming fast. But so I reprogrammed the ESS dual sound simulator, kind of did some tweaking on the idle delay and the engine sensitivity, sound, the whole nine. Might still have a little bit of tweaking to do there, but working a lot better than what it was. I have also added the roll bar in the back. Lights are fake, so don't get excited there. And then the push bar up front kind of surprised me. I thought that it was going to be plastic just like the roll bar was, but that is actually metal. The light buckets there, I've got covers over them right now. They did come with some little LEDs to put in them, but I haven't put any lights on this thing yet. I'll get there eventually, but yeah, so that's about it. Just some cosmetic and sound this week, but is she looking a little more the part? So we're gonna go for a little runabout here in this dust bowl of a gravel pit. I hope y'all enjoy. Thanks for watching, and I will catch y'all in the next one. just remembered one more thing that I was wanting to mention after making a couple changes. Originally, I had the ESS dual on direct 3S power, because it's 3S is what I run in all my trucks. And the last time I had this out running it, it actually got really hot and was like on its way to burning up. It was smelling pretty rough. I did some looking into it, and apparently these things are not really meant for 3S. So what I did was I soldered up a little adapter from JST to XT60, and now I've got a small 2S battery in here that is just powering the sound unit itself. And so far, so good. Everything seems to be a lot happier. But I wanted to throw that out there in case anybody else ends up with one of these sound modules and doesn't read the fine print like I did, or didn't, I guess. Don't run it on 3S for very long, or you'll end up burning it up. So now I've got a giant 3S battery and a small 2S battery in here, so you know, a little bit of extra sprung weight, a little extra top heavy, you know the deal. High trail life.